Let's go! Three steps forward and a long shot to the middle.
The final match of the 2021 Niger Delta Under 17 Peace Cup between Kifa Academy and Delta United was very technical and entertaining, but Kifa Academy scored the only goal of the match in the 79th minute to leave the trophy.
I'm excited, it's a thing of joy. It's the first edition of this tournament and I'm proud of myself. I'm proud, I make my family proud, my teammates proud.
Give God all the praise. Two-second position out of 18 teams that get to the tournament.
Yes, I can't predict the future, but it will be great if I become one of the greatest footballers.
I'm very happy to see my team play in the finals, although we did not win, but I believe next one we are going to win it.
In the top-placed match, Sam Decent FC of Imo State defeated Delta Force FC 5-3 on penalties after playing 2-2 at the end of the regulation time. The organizer says the tournament was put together to sustain the existing peace in the region and support President Muhammadu Buhari's efforts to develop and empower the youth of the Niger Delta region.
Let me thank the President and Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces of Nigeria for the support he has given to NDDC. The rationale behind this tournament was for us to identify our young stars so that we can launch them out to national football and then international soccer. And then also, coming together, playing together will foster national unity.
The youngest player of the tournament, who is 14 years old, was given a scholarship by the organizer to the university level.
I feel happy to be the youngest player. I want to see myself among the Super Eagles.
Medals and checks of 5 million naira were presented to Kifa Academy, 3 million naira to Delta United, and 2 million naira to the third-placed winner, Sam Decent FC. In Uyo, John Paul Alumona. NTN News.